Alléluia.
Oh, sorry.
We are not scared of those Afrikaner boys. We are not scared of them. That if they dare provoke us, we will show them who we are.
What the white people did, they have undermined the ruling party, and they had undermined the government by banning the vehicles or the property of the government. They vandalized the offices of the court.
My father and his grandfather before him, they basically all had farms, and they got chased away from their farms. They had 24 hours to leave their farms. So basically, I'm here in support of the Boers. I obviously don't. I'm a concerned citizen. I do not condole. I don't like the violence that is happening here. I can't accept that is happening here. We're all human at the end of the day. We should be a diverse and respect each other. But one of the main causes is that there's so many farm murders happening at the current time.
Situation is not a picnic. We all know that, that we did not come here for a picnic. It is on a score that looking around will think that people have behaved in a responsible way. That's why I start with a statement that is not a picnic. So we would not have expected that there will be no things that look awkward. There are quite several people that are here from different backgrounds altogether. About 300 ANC people here, Youth League, about 2,500 EFF, is about 500 to 600 farmers around here.